Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Kai checking in with another video. Today on the channel, today we got YG Tech back on the channel. This song right here is called Black Trucks. Official video. Y'all know Tech, he be spitting like shit. But we got YG Tech, song right here is called Black Trucks. It's gonna get into it.
Fucking nigga gon' tell me that ain't got shit. Nigga came through eating with them chopsticks. Got hella blocks, I should make a block list. I'm married with 11s, bitch, he ain't got this. Streets keep saying, Tech, you need to drop that. Made your first 20,000, pandemic, stop that. I'm a businessman, baby, I do not track. All these niggas.
Hey, that was a bar. You made your first 100,000 during the pandemics. Nah, that's a bar. What he say?
For the lavish bitch, he ain't got this. Streets keep saying, Tech, you need to drop that. Made your first 20,000 pandemic, stop that.
You made your first 20,000 pandemic, stop that. Hey. I mean, pandemic, a lot of niggas just seen a bag during the pandemic. You know what I mean? Based upon the times he was in. A lot of niggas really just seen money during that time, like. I'm talking about from the average nigga though, the average nigga won't have it. But that's the reason why we in the times we in now, cause niggas was having, they got a taste of some money that now they like, fuck, what is, I don't got no money, you know what I mean? So I get it.
Blocks, I should make a block list. I'm married with 11s, bitch, he ain't got this. Streets keep saying, Tech, you need to drop that. Made your first 20,000, pandemic, stop that. I'm a businessman, baby, I do not track. All these niggas going broke, oh, and sell your watch back. One in the three, imagine what the dub took. Like some Chinese chicken, I get his dub cooked. Can't be lazy about this.
If y'all don't know, that's how they talking about them, man. Nigga be banging, these niggas said, dub. How they talking about him or get your dog cooked though, for real.
Baby, I do not track. All these niggas going broke, go ahead and sell your watch back. One in the three, imagine what the dub took. Like some Chinese chicken, I get his dub cooked. Can't be lazy about this life, but you don't never rush. Was playing with my own potential, then I stepped it up. Driving fast cars, they know they cannot catch it. Fuck dwelling in the past, my niggas buying sky dwellers. Put a ladder in it, ask me what the
niggas buying sky dwellers, man. Hey, nah. He talking right now.
I catch you fuck dwelling in the past. My niggas buying sky dwellers. Put a ladder in it, ask me what the Glock hold. You don't want to run into me like a pothole. Flashing up a nigga cheese, that is not yours. Know the losses come with the.
Flashing another nigga cheese, that's not yours. Nachos, nachos. Yeah, he going off, bruh.
Me like a pothole, flashing up.
Scared to run into me like a pothole. Hey, I told you, Charlie, a spitter. Like, he roll out a spitter. Line after line. Hey, he like me, bro. That's how I rap, bro. Line after line after line. Like,
cheese, that is nacho. Know the losses come with the game, can't stop those. Hella black trucks pulling up at night shows. Kiss a freak in her mouth, I love a bitch with white toes. My dug got iPhone, blicky in a jail. That bitch can FaceTime, I ain't got send mail. I wanted the millions, had to do my.
Hey, no. If you got an iPhone in jail, not even this iPhone, you got a phone in general, a service. You up, bruh. You up. That's a fact. You got a phone, bruh. You up. Why? Be on the gram. I'm on the gram. I'm asking for all pussy pics. I'm asking for all. Yeah. Fly me in.
My homework, let him out the car, he crack him like his phone broke. Bitty mad at me, she ain't getting nothing from me. I ain't just another sucker nigga with some money. People told me that they with me, but they not though. I turned my hustle up more when it got slow. I had to go learn the shit that wasn't taught to him. Who really wanna fight for their life inside a courtroom? I'm about to get this bitch, you can now watch this. I wanna get his ass raw.
Bro, my Wi-Fi keep going out, man.
out of courtroom. I'm about to get this bitch and you can now watch this. I wanna get his ass broke. Who really wanna fight for their life inside a courtroom? I'm about to get this bitch and you can now
watch. Really
wanna fight for their life inside a courtroom. I'm about to get this bitch and you can now watch this. I wanna get his ass broke, but he ain't got shit. Took my money out the Dodge, put it in the sheet. Millions ain't enough now, niggas getting bees. Do the freak bitch like the baby, you can leave. I'm so used to niggas dying, I don't even grieve. Yes.
Hey, that's probably one of the best feelings. Like, when you search his name up, you see he's been doing this for over 10 years, bro. And it's just, when you consistent with your talent, when you consistent with your productivity that you put out, bro, it's going to lead you to where you're going. All you got to do is keep working, bro. Even if it feel like you falling on deaf ears, all you gotta do is keep working. And you might be falling on deaf ears because you ain't doing the promotion. It's a million things that you ain't doing. I seen an interview just recently. Somebody said, "Who was it? Conway the Machine. I think it was the Conway the Machine interview on Math Hoffa's channel. He said." I think it was Conway, but this is a quote right here. He said, "People normally give up when they feel like they tried everything, but it's like it's a few ways that they didn't try." I think it was Benny the Butcher. He said, "People normally give up when they feel like they tried every resources except three." That's how that shit be, bro. You gotta try everything in the book before you say, "Bro, I just give up, bro. Shit ain't working." A lot of niggas don't be doing certain things, and they feel like, "Why should be further? Why you ain't doing every? You ain't exuding all the energy that you can to put into everything that can get you somewhere." But nah, he went up though. See y'all niggas in the next video. Peace.